Hi, welcome back to Pop 3, Side 3 of Ellengæst, the album from Crippled Black Phoenix. The next two tracks, there are two. I hadn't realised it was a track, I thought it was just a sort of a typo separation thing. Everything I Say is the first track, and then a little track, just bracket, dash, close bracket. That is a track. Now, on the sleeves, inner sleeves, they have all lyrics, but there are no lyrics for either of these. So either they are lyric-less, or they're just not being published. So I can't sort of read about it beforehand, but I'm sure it will make sense as we go along. So let's go. This is Everything I Say. Interesting band this. There's a lot of people involved, but not all the same people playing on the same track. So the drums on this are played by Ben Wilska, but on the previous four tracks, so the first two sides, it was all played by Justin Greaves, who also plays acoustic, electric guitars and bass and samples and stuff. So it's really cool. Oh, I think this is a cover. Everything I Say, originally written and recorded by Vic Chestnut. Don't know who that is, but I've also just noticed on here, House of Fools, which is the first song we listened to, was written by Vincent Kavanagh. Now he's the guy from Anathema. This is so cool. Why they don't have permission, I guess, to print the lyrics for this.
Everything I Say.
Vic Chesnutt, American singer-songwriter from Athens, Georgia. Hey, Bowie, what? He's died. Check this out, man. Be a Tom Waits song, the music part of this.
People, you know, say, oh, I feel kind of depressed today. I think everybody has ups and downs through life, you know. But there's no comparison. I had ups and downs before I ever had one of these depressions of which I'm speaking now. There are no words can describe the difference between it and the ordinary ups and downs that everyone has. Because in these ups and downs through life, you know that, well, tomorrow I'm going to feel better. The sun will be shining and so on. But when you're in this type of depression I speak of, it doesn't matter whether it's a black at night or whether the sun is shining, whether it's pouring rain, whether it's snowing or anything else, nothing looks good. It's all blackness. It's very difficult, I think, putting that into words. There's an old saying about this place called hell where bad people go to after they're dead, after they die, that the worst part about hell is not the flames, it's the hopelessness. And I think that is the part of hell that a person in depression really tastes.
The hopelessness.
The hopelessness, that terrible hopelessness that comes over. Everything is black.
God. I feel my room is far too brightly illuminated. I should be sitting here in candlelight. So that last bit, I guess, was like almost a carry-on from the main song. It was just the an expression of despair and blackness and depression. Wow. Oh, God. This is amazing. Absolutely amazing. Absolutely incredible. Right. Onwards. Side four. If you can take it. I'll see you on the next video. Whenever and whatever that is. Until then, this is Jim. Over and out.